did not want to go anywhere but Trenton, so they chose not to hand out the passenger briefing test. You can thank your flight attendants for that, unless you wanted to go to Baltimore, Washington tonight. Anyway, we're all landing in Trenton. Should be touching down there, hopefully, in just a little over 20 minutes, about 25 minutes. The weather down there shows the winds out of the west at about 4 miles an hour, northwest. Clear skies and minus 5 degrees Celsius, of course. Fasten seatbelts are going to be coming on just a minute, so this is your last chance to get up and stretch your legs, get up and use the restroom, or just get up and stand
in the way of those flight attendants that did not pass out the passenger briefing test.
We certainly hope you've enjoyed giving us the business as much as we've enjoyed taking you for a ride, and we do hope you'll sign up and do it again with us in the near future. Once again, thanks for choosing Frontier Airlines for your travel plans tonight.
Final descent into the Trenton area. Once again, check down to see that your seatbelts are securely fastened. Again, make sure that you remain seated for the duration of our flight until we have been parked safely at our gate. As previously mentioned, if you are working on a laptop computer, we do need those to be powered down and stowed away at this time, along with any other carry-on items that you may have had out with you during the flight. Making sure those items underneath the seat in front of you are pushed all the way back forward, keeping that area around your feet clear. Cell phones and other smaller electronics may continue to be used as long as they remain in game or airplane mode and are held or secured for the remainder of the flight. For those of you that are seated in our stretch row seats, rows 1, 2, 3, and 13, please raise your seat backs to their full upright position and stow the tray tables away for landing. We'll be making our way through the cabin one last time to collect any remaining trash or service items that you may have with you at your seat. Please assist us in providing a tidy cabin for the next flight by checking around your seating area and in those seat back pockets for any of those items that you may have placed there that you would like to discard. And again, please pass those to the center aisles. We'll make our way through the cabin to collect them. We'd like to thank you all once again for joining us this evening. Sure do apologize for our delay out of Orlando. Sure do appreciate all of your cooperation and your patience with us this evening, as it is our goal to get you to your destinations on time, although it is our priority to get you all there safely. So again, we do appreciate your patience with us this evening, and we'd like to once again welcome you to Trenton.
information and baggage claim.
Yeah.
The Frontier customer service representative will meet this uncomfortable on arrival and will be happy to assist you. For those of you who live in the area, we want to welcome you home, and for those of you who are just visiting, we wish you a pleasant stay. Once again, on behalf of your crew and everyone here at Team Frontier, including Sunny the Color Blizzard, following us on our town, we tips, we want to thank you for choosing Frontier as your traveling partner. The center of pleasure serving you this evening.